In the race to touch the perfection, Toyota's new hydrogen engine is a total game changer. To get to a state of carbon neutrality, the Japanese automaker Toyota is taking a varied approach, which has the potential to be a winning recipe for Toyota. Therefore, what alternative solution does Toyota propose to comply with more stringent environmental legislation and the phase out of fossil fuels? A brand new concept vehicle powered by an internal combustion engine that runs on hydrogen and is dubbed the Corolla Cross H2 Concept. Let's look into details only here on Tech Addicts. Toyota's strategy for achieving carbon neutrality is to develop and offer multiple technologies to support customers on their individual journeys to zero emissions by 2035. In a world where customer needs and market environments dramatically vary from one another, this is Toyota's strategy for achieving carbon neutrality. The goal of the organization is to provide all of Toyota's customers, no matter where they live or what their day-to-day requirements are, with the option to lessen their impact on the environment immediately. This is all possible due to Toyota's multi-technology approach, which includes plug-in hybrid electric vehicles, hybrid electric vehicles, fuel cell electric vehicles, and battery electric vehicles. In addition, Toyota is of the opinion that it is too soon to concentrate on a single approach to achieving zero emissions. For this reason, the company is simultaneously researching battery electric technology, in addition to hydrogen fuel cell technology and hydrogen combustion technology. Because of the advancements in technology, Toyota engineers gained the confidence to design a concept vehicle for the road called the Corolla Cross H2 Concept. Using the 1.6-liter three-cylinder turbo engine from the GR Corolla, high-pressure hydrogen direct injection engine technology from Motorsport Activity, and the hydrogen tank packaging know-how from Mirai, Toyota was able to create a Corolla Cross H2 hydrogen prototype that can transport 5 passengers in addition to their luggage. Alongside the continuous development of the digital component, real-world testing is presently being carried out, and the vehicle will shortly begin testing in colder climates in the northern part of Japan. The ability to make use of already existing technologies for internal combustion engines, rapid refueling times, and a clear reduction in the use of and necessity for elements with limited supply, such as lithium and nickel, are some of the primary advantages of hydrogen combustion. Other advantages include the ability to leverage existing technologies for external combustion engines, modifying existing technology, and making the most of existing investments could speed up the process of bringing about widespread and easily available options for reducing carbon emissions through hydrogen combustion. At the moment, Toyota has traveled around 40% of the way toward the commercialization of items like the Corolla Cross H2 Concept. Is it not yet possible to determine whether or not the technology will mature to the point where it can be used in road automobiles? But there is, without a doubt, a significant opportunity in the world of racing. This year, Toyota's hydrogen-powered internal combustion engines have been a major contributor to the company's success. It has competed in all of the Super Taikyu endurance events in Japan with a hydrogen combustion GR Corolla H2 by virtue of its affiliation with the rookie racing team. During this time, Toyota president Akio Toyoda has taken the wheel in every race under the master driver pseudonym Morizo in order to evaluate the situation and find ways to improve it. In August of this year, a Toyota vehicle powered by a hydrogen-powered engine made its first appearance outside of Japan. The GR Yaris H2 was put through its paces in a demonstration run at the World Rally Championship in Belgium. The consistent and strenuous nature of motorsports competition has helped to speed up both the research process and the advancement of technology. In addition to the use of hydrogen, Toyota is collaborating with a wide variety of stakeholders in the areas of green hydrogen production and transportation, using the rigorous environment of motorsports as a testbed. This is creating a wide range of collaborations that extend beyond the boundaries of the industry to assist in the realization of a society that is carbon neutral. The architecture of the hydrogen combustion engine was selected because it has the potential to bring a number of benefits. H2 internal combustion engines provide the capacity to leverage existing ICE technologies. In addition to rapid refueling times and a notable decrease in the use and requirement for rare and expensive elements, of which there's a limited supply, such as lithium and nickel. And these are among the top advantages offered by H2 ICEs. Other advantages include the ability to leverage existing ICE technologies required for battery production. According to Toyota, the ability of H2 ICE technology to adapt already existing technologies and make further use of investments already made offers it the potential to provide a solution to the problem of carbon reduction that is both more quickly and easily accessible. According to the car manufacturer, they have traveled around 40% of the way down the path that leads to the commercialization of vehicles like the brand new Toyota Corolla Cross H2 Concept. At this point, there is no way to predict whether or not the technology will achieve broad use in the market for passenger vehicles, but Toyota is quite optimistic about the opportunities it brings in the world of motorsports. Hydrogen cars, also known as H2 cars, are a fuel-efficient alternative to traditional gas-powered automobiles since they get their propulsion from hydrogen rather than gasoline. The generation of energy that drives a motor from hydrogen fuel cells requires the utilization of both hydrogen and oxygen. As an alternative to vehicles fueled by polluting gas or electricity, businesses like Toyota are making investments in a fuel that will power automobiles of the future. There are currently an estimated 11,000 hydrogen-powered vehicles operating on the roads today. Why hydrogen? The United States of America, Japan, China, and South Korea are all making significant investments in the potential of hydrogen as an alternative fuel source that is all more environmentally friendly. Research in this area is being led by Toyota, which is also leading the charge to make a future powered by hydrogen vehicles both feasible and affordable. How do hydrogen fuel cells work? The production of hydrogen fuel cells involves a redox, or reduction oxidation, reaction involving the combination of hydrogen and oxygen. This procedure turns energy into electricity in a direct manner by making use of hydrogen as the fuel and combining it with oxygen drawn from the atmosphere in order to create an electrochemical cell. The ultimate product is emissions that consist of electric current and vaporized water. Two electrodes, an electrolyte, fuel, which is often hydrogen, and a power supply are the components that make up a fuel cell. The reduction and oxidation reaction takes place as a result of a process that consists of multiple steps and involves the anode, the cathode, and the electrolyte membrane. Hydrogen molecules are broken up into their component electrons and protons at the anode location, which has a negative charge. After then, the electrons are compelled to travel through a circuit where they produce both an electric current and further heat. The electrolyte membrane is the next stop for the protons. At the cathode, the combination of oxygen, protons, and electrons results in the formation of water molecules. The transport of electrons from the anode to the cathode is made easier by flow plates. Considering that a single fuel cell can only create less than 1.16 volts of power, stacks of fuel cells are required in order to enhance the quantity of electricity that can be generated. When it comes to complying with stricter environmental legislation and the eventual phase-out of fossil fuels, what alternative answer does Toyota offer? The Toyota Corolla Cross H2 Concept is a novel hydrogen-powered, internally combusted vehicle concept. Whether you think hydrogen-powered internal combustion engine vehicles are the future or a foolish goose chase, you have to give Toyota credit for being innovative. There's a lot of potential in the concept, but widespread implementation won't be achievable until significant technological advances are made in areas like hydrogen infrastructure and storage. Today, tomorrow, Toyota. That ends today's video. We'll be right back soon. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.